Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon. 7th of March. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Let's dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day! Let's go! We'll deal with the turtle thing and find the dog. Ooh, shiny! I got one that quickly, and then immediately it's gone. Seen any turkeys so far. Where are they? Well, there's one of them. Anything else over here? Nope. Right. hi there, Percy. Went out. So confused. Ooh. Hey, Mickey. Get to take that approach. Generally speaking, I would rather get the big spender bonus than just rob the shopkeepers. Big spender discount, I should say. That looks reachable. I guess I was throwing the key around. Alrighty. Oh, off we go. No sign of Monty. Puppy. Monty! Dopey dog. How do I get you out of there without blowing you up? Alright, Monty. Oh. Bomb paste was a problem I wasn't quite seeing. Good doggy. Yeah, Poochie. Do not have sturdy footwear. Despite appearances, I do not have sturdy headwear. Nobody does. Now incentivized to rescue Poochie. What up, dog? I got to juggle tune, isn't that great? Aye, aye, aye. I also get to be left with a significant conundrum. Try to get more money just before the black market. Tune. Monty is not allowed to go on the altar. Good to know I would have gotten away with the vault shenanigans, though. Supposing, of course, that I would be able to dodge the bounty hunter on this level. Out to get me the clover like I was hoping it would.
to that end, I certainly would have been hard-pressed to evade the bounty hunter. Pleasant alternative to those witch doctors. Hello. I don't think I can get that without upsetting the horde. My dog. Make it go away. Do I want jumping shoes? Give me my dog. Those were expensive glasses. Okay, then. Thank you. had thought of buying that buying the telepack specifically for cheating this level. Reach him. Starting to get some impressive holes. Or divots. Thank you. Not some impressive pilot holes, but no breach. Ladies. Let's go. Expensive. News to no one, really.
You got any stuff that doesn't suck? No. You got any stuff that doesn't suck?
I told them we already got one.
Thank you. I guess this thing could come in handy.
Thank you.
enough of this. I heard Monty. I still hear Monty. I see Monty. What up, dog? Just a little lower. Off we go. Mm-hmm. Alright, Kingu. I'm on to you. You, whatever you are. He is described as the Queen's consort, yet pretty sure the pronouns are female. I don't even know. Well, what could possibly go wrong? Teleporter shenanigans would have worked today. Kitty. There's the kitty. Good kitty. No, you go away.
You've been blessed with a magical item. Gods are pleased with your gift.
Fine.
Gods are pleased with your gift. Gods are pleased with your gift.
Not you.
Gods are pleased with your gift.
Alright, on we go. I already dislike this place greatly. But then again, I've always felt this way about the Babylon. Monty. This is why I hate Neo Babylon. It killed my dog. Excalibur with me. A tall golden vortex. Tall golden vortex. Ooh. It's occurred to me I do want to see about recruiting a hireling. Not for Excalibur, though. Might have good enough favor that it'll just show up with a shotgun. It'll have a shotgun. I don't got one.
The gods have blessed
you. Come to me now. Calm. wants you to live. There we go. Thank you. That was amazing. For all of the most wrong of reasons, that was absolutely amazing.
Oh no!
That was completely unnecessary, but so hard to tell in this place. Secured, so let's see if plan A is going to work. All right. Another tune. Thank you. ma'am. Ah! Thanks, buddy. Seconds really isn't going to be enough time to get Percy and the idol up here. Percy or the idol up there, really. Seeing a lot more of Percy. I suspect I know why, but I don't want to admit to it. There was something I wanted to go back for. Oh. Oh, Monty. Thanks. grenade. Getting Monty killed. That'll do. I also get to have the unfortunate realization of I can't put Monty on the altar.
Gods are pleased with your gift.
All right, Monty, we need to carve a path. Don't worry.
Let's put a magical item.
I'll take care of you. Leave my dog alone. Thank you. Wow! Mental note, fireballs deflect the sun arrow. When did that happen? That was a terribly unfortunate thing to have go unnoticed.